Praise, thou my need, there is, and My name is Evan King, and I am proud to call myself an OBU alum.
happening in the world, and the song of the church is a resurgence in the interest in hymns and hymnody, both ancient hymns as well as a whole new world of writing new hymns. And one of those hymn writers, I would say that there are actually a pair of hymn writers, are the Gettys. And one of their hymns that they have written is a hymn called Christ Alone. And I think it's permeated the church all over the United States. And so we're going to sing for you tonight this hymn. It's a declaration of our faith in Christ alone. My hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song in our corners.
Found. He is my light, my strength, my song.
just for a moment, if we could just introduce ourselves to you, and at the end of the presentation, we would love for you to meet you in person. But I'm going to ask our students on the platform if they would really quickly say their name, where they're from, and what their studies.
Georgia, studying worship leadership at Southern Seminary.
As Dr. Balwick-Tommy said earlier, Phil Mitz is an arranger of some nice new contemporary kinds of things, kind of in the style of pentatonics. About a year ago, we connected with Phil and asked him, would he create an arrangement of a modern song that you would hear on Christian radio about how can it be, and mix it with an older hymn, actually an older praise chorus that you may recognize. So this has a variety of different elements going on at the same time, and we're excited to be able to share this with you, the amazing thought about how can the love of God be high and wide and long and deep, and His grace and mercy be extended.
You
great folks of Oklahoma Baptist University and Dr. Ballway and the entire faculty. We're thankful to have been here tonight. You guys have been such a blessing to us. I personally have never been to Oklahoma, and I love your state and love to come back one day. Musical groups here have so blessed us tonight. Thank you. I've been calling you guys the true value all day. Not, we just love to see you at the table or in here and meet you. Again, thank you.